What do I want in a woman? Platinum hair and smart and funny, disposition sweet and sunny, goes to yoga, comes from money, that's all. 28, looks 17, and 5'10" and 10 and lean, and loves to cook and camp and clean, that's all. Dances like an angel, never makes me dance, catches eyes of others but gives no one else a glance. Brilliant, unassuming, independent, crochets hats and loves to ski. I tell ya, that's my list, it's etched in stone, the perfect, perfect girl for me. But she doesn't have to be a supermodel, a regular model is fine. The lady who will turn me on will smell just like a Cinnabon, grow older just like Goldie Hawn, that's all. The girl with whom I'll never break up doesn't need a stitch of makeup, all she has to do is wake up, that's all. Raucously soft-spoken, amiably wild, slightly Juliet-ish, Julia Roberts, Julia Child, stogie-loving, poker-playing, Betty Crocker muse who brews me tea. I tell ya, that's my list, I'm pretty sure, the perfect, perfect girl for me. I'm not saying that this list is ironclad. To get most of what I want would not be bad. I would willingly give up a point, you bet. She could be brunette, redhead or brunette. A girl with any color hair who actually wants me there and walks and talks and breathes the air, that's all. Who'll put up with the games I play and all the stupid things I say and somehow loves me anyway, that's all. Comfortably exciting, passionate and true. Every other Sunday lets me watch a game or two, but mostly walks into a room and boom, her smile is everything I see. And if she'd let me keep my car from college, tolerate my friends, and like to play a little pinball, not make fun of, never mind. And if you maybe have her number, tell her any night this week, I'm free. Every single night. Next week's looking good. The whole month's wide open.